Rafael Gieszkowski has asked us how to paint the armour of Vostroyan vehicles. Now to do this, the ideal undercoat colour is Zandri Dust, and from this we need to start out with a heavy dry brush of Carrick Stone, and then if you want to paint any squadron markings on you can do so, and for this I'm going to use Corn Red. Now after that we need to shade the recesses using Athonian Camo Shade, and then we're ready to start highlighting. First of all, we'll lightly dry brush using a Shabty Bone, followed by an even lighter dry brush of Administratum Grey. But first of all, we need to do a heavy dry brush of Carrick Stone, and for this I'm going to be using my large dry brush, and what you need to do is just get some of this paint onto your brush, get some tissue, and use the tissue just to work the paint in amongst the bristles like this. Now you want a little bit more than you normally would for a dry brush, because like I said, it is quite heavy what we want to do here. You want it to be kind of like that, really, so you can see on the tissue the amount it's leaving behind. And once you're ready, all you've got to do is start applying this to your tank. Now, on large surfaces like this, I find the best way to apply it is in circular motions like this, because it keeps it fairly even on the flatter areas, but you can see as well it stops the brush from falling into the recessed detail. So we have just a little bit of that Zandri dust still showing, which is exactly what we want. Once you've finished applying that dry brush, you're then ready to start painting on any squadron markings. Now for this, I've decided to go for Corn Red, and with these markings what I do is look for features on the tank that I can base them around to make sure they're symmetrical on both sides. So in this case, what I'm going to do is start painting the line up to that rivet there, and I'm just going to bring it along just to the front of this little detail there, so like that. So now if I do the same on the other side, they're both going to be symmetrical. But when you're freehanding markings like this, just really take your time, just slowly building up the pattern like this, making sure your paint's thinned and flowing very easily. And if you make any mistakes, just neaten up with Zandri Dust before you continue. Now the reason why I recommend you do this with Zandri Dust is because it won't stand out against the dry brushing, whereas if you do it with Carrick Stone, it will. So Zandri Dust is definitely the better choice here. I finished painting in the squadron marking now, and I did have to neaten up with a little bit of Zandri dust, but you can see how you can't really tell. Now if I'd done it with Carrick Stone, it would stand out a little bit too much on that soft colour that we built up. But with that done, we're now ready to start applying a recess shade of Athonian Camo Shade, painted into all the recess details with a small layer brush, and also around all the rivets as well. Once the shade is completely dry, you're ready to begin highlighting. And for this, first of all, we're going to start dry brushing using a Shabty Bone. Now this is a very light dry brush, and you can see I'm kind of flicking the colour across the miniature like this, so that the paint just catches the sharper edges of the panels. So you can see it just starting to appear across the top of the door, and across the top just there. Now I'm going to be doing this all over this whole piece, and that includes the squadron marking. But again, just apply it very lightly so you just catch the edges of that detail. And finally, apply an even lighter dry brush of Administratum Grey, once again just very lightly catching all the sharpest edges of the armour. And with that dry brush applied, this armour panel is complete. Now, whilst I did this example just on the side of this Lehman Russ, you can of course apply this technique to any tank it is that you're painting for your Vostroyan army. So Rafael, I really hope that helps you out with your Vostroyan Firstborn, and we'll see you all again soon.